It's all there in the Bible, the precious word of God, the way that man should live his life, the way that man should trod, the things that he should say and do, the things that he should see, to make his happiness and joy eternal and complete. It tells us of the men of old, the conquest they did make, of cities that the Lord destroyed because of sin and hate. It tells the battles fought for God. It tells how was it thought, of how a young man slew a giant when the Lord did call. It's all there in the Bible, the precious word of God, the way that man should live his life, the way that man should try, the things that he should say and do, the things that he should see, to make his happiness and joy eternal and and joy.